At least one student handcuffed, nine others suspended after a fight involving a dozen girls at Sto-Rox High School gets out of hand. Channel 4 Action's reporter Bob Mayo was on the scene.
As you can see, some officers outside Sto-Rox High School just to make sure things are peaceful now. What began as an effort at peacemaking in the morning broke out in a big clash among high school girls.
A heavy police presence patrolled outside Sto-Rox High for afternoon dismissal after the trouble that brought police from several jurisdictions rushing here this morning. McKees Rocks Police Chief helped handle the trouble that spilled outside.
It was sort of like a rugby scrum out in a parking lot. They were essentially ejected from the school by the school principal.
Superintendent Dr. Fran Serenka says a meeting at the principal's office with a dozen high school girls to sort out their differences flared up instead.
Two of the students that were in the mediation began to argue and then began to push each other. And then there was a lot of yelling with the people that were in the mediation.
There were no weapons, no injuries, but a lot of drama, ending with one student in custody and some sent home.
Just about all talk and no physical action. I think it was probably more entertainment for the students that were still in the school watching outside the window.
I think that parents need to have that conversation with students, that school is to learn, not to argue and cause issues like this.
The Sto-Rox School District says it has an ongoing effort at trying to make peace among students, even if the clashes have their roots in neighborhoods and not in the classrooms. At Sto-Rox High School, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.